Wait, it was Nico. You just got 60 gold from me, guys. I was trying to get my mana flow proc, but I got tricked.
Minions have spawned.
Galio is pretty tough usually for me. Thought about going cleanse for him. Anyway, he's probably gonna shove with his stuff, so I don't mind doing it. Trying to mostly queue on. Mana flow procs. You are a lot stronger early game than him. Oh, plant, you are useless. The forest holds many. He's actually not shoving. I did think he would, though. Are you kidding me? I thought I timed that auto pretty well. Oh gosh. He flashed. Oh. I don't think there's really a way for him to get in here. I think I could have maybe gotten away. Let's Galio's teleport. I could have proc'd phase rush before flashing away, it could have been better. Sucks that I won't have flash now. Keep it right here for a bit. Taking some damage on him, which is good, but I don't have the mana. If I can just shove him now. I don't have the mana. I just said that. I do almost have mana flow, but it doesn't give that much mana. Should find a good place to ward. Should have warded when I was clearing the Huh. Okay. Take those. My controller though they killed though. Crap, I wish I had mana. Oh, what happened to my plants? How did my plants get destroyed? I walked in too far. Should have saved my Q for a good Q. Kind of suicided a bit. I'll have flash now at least. Can I go for this, or do I get killed by Xin Zhao or their bot lane? Don't really have any vision here. Jungler's top. I don't think he has a wave clear to deal with me. I think that should be my strat. Maybe he does, though. Yeah, he does. I wanted to get turret plate, but I don't want to die. Hey, do you hear that, dork? Did you hear that sound effect? Yeah, you heard it. I don't know if there's too much I can do down here. Galio is gonna go. I can't do anything.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Dang it. I thought I'd yep. I could combo. I can't shove out now. I could have gotten that. I could have. Plant for a little vision. I can get my Leandries now. Good. Oh, Jinx is going bot. Great. I thought she was going to come mid. This is fantastic. I can just... This is why I hate mid lane, by the way. There's nothing for me to do. I just... farm and sleep and farm and sleep. Get ganked. Got an Ezreal here, but I don't know where Nico is the problem. Counting the minions. Very important skill. Dang it, that's Nico. Wait. Ha! I don't know the last time I've had Emilio on my team. I didn't know what that was. I thought that was like a Senna or a Nico ult or something. Oh, my team probably thinks I'm trolling. I didn't know what that was, guys. Oh no. I'm a support main. I never get Melios on my team. Gosh. And now I'm stuck bottom. What am I supposed to do bottom? I can't kill him, and then he just ults out and roams. I have no wards. How do I not just die? I didn't need a flash there. I'm furious. I hate mid lane. We're on Herald. I think they backed. I think I can just shove out a couple waves. No, he did not back.
Oh!
I did quite a bit of damage. Dude, worth it. Worth it. They did not back, guys. They did not back. Alright, I'll lane versus Fiora. Got 46 farm more than her. I can 1v1 or no problem. No, that was Nico W, I think. I don't think that was actually Xin Zhao. Because, yeah, I saw it too. Sure that she can't teleport.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Oh man. Oh yeah, top laner Melon, let's go. I don't like the minus one joke. I think it's just making fun of the streamer, which I don't find funny. I'd prefer if you didn't do that. You're good. Just communicating. I'm so bad at farming, though, and it makes me feel bad. Oh, gosh. I'm zooming away. Oh, gosh. All right, most farm in the game? No. More farm than... I'm not close to most farm in the game. Let's not be ridiculous. What if I go Rylai's? Most farm in the mid lane, yeah. Yeah, I'll just fight Fiora. She couldn't parry my E because she was teleporting. That was the best part about there. My E had just come up off cooldown too. I'm a level above her. I don't want to throw my E willy-nilly. Wow, she gets out. Huh. Hey, she's my blue buff. Spot. I just want to farm top. Do I die here? Dang, I feel like we could have fought there or something. Alright, well, I'll just fight Fiora some more. She can kill me if I'm stupid. I'm never going to be involved in any fight if I'm just over here in the side lane. Is that what I want? I want to shove one more wave and then get Rylai's. I'm gonna shove one more wave and then get Rylai's. Alright. I'm pretty strong, but... I never get blue trinket, I don't know how to use it. Oh gosh. But here's what I'm talking about. I'm never gonna be with my team. I'm never gonna fight. I didn't think my team was there, but I saw the angle. I saw the angle and I went for it. Yeah, maybe Baron would have been better, I don't know. I think it's too late, no? Your team has destroyed a turret. How fast do we do it? Heavy injuries. Nah, we don't want to stay here. Oh, hi Galio! Why are you not- why is nobody killing me? Okay. Could have killed her. I don't know who she was. Wait, I didn't even think you could ping that someone was alive. Did they revert that change? Yeah, they're getting MR. I'll get Void. MR, MR. He already has MR. Kind of want to get side lane. Huh. I I'm a little out of position here. No, I need my E. I think I just keep mid shoved. Gosh, I cannot farm. My team fighting without our carries. Worry about. Guess we're fine. And take the jungle camps. This thing's gonna reset. Can't even reset. My jungle Zyra needs work. Probably get my item. Oh, I thought he was gonna go back the other way. I don't think my team needs me here. We'll get Death Cap next. That better. Might still get her though. No, plus concept. Oh dear. Oh, I thought for sure I was a goner there. Luckily not. Oh, are we? No, that's Nico. Let him know I'm backing. Yeah, but is it me farming the 398 blueberries? No, it's Dork. Dork's a farmer. Dork's the worker. Dork's putting in the work. I'm the guy doing the plan, sitting in the office, buying the yachts. I'm the yacht buyer. Ah. I don't think we're killing anybody. I would like to though. That Kali died. But we're losing the base. I feel like someone's gonna walk this way and I can kill them, no? Oh my. It really looks like Senna to me, guys. Emilio Ball. Oh, they're not on here. Maybe they want to be, though. They can't. I'll get this wave and then I'll help. Ace defense, that's not my job. I'm going to support. Except I'm not. I wish I had flash. I feel like I can't do anything interesting without flash. Ezreal actually is pretty strong, which is interesting. I zone him out while Nico is trying to engage. Can we really not do more with our lead? I knew that was a real one because she had already used her clone. All right, getting closer to my hat. I think they get this, no problem. Yeah. I feel like it's worth it for me to get this before we make a big push. That's such a big spike. But I don't have time to back, is the problem. Is just going for it. I get so much stronger when I back. It's insane how much stronger I will be when I can back. Keep using the plants on the side to get vision. A flash. I really want it back, but I just don't trust my team. W over here for a little vision on the side. Alright, someone's backing. Getting actually a little low on mana. I on. All right, now I have my hat. I'm pretty strong now. Question is, who can kill me? They're like my favorite four Zyra items. I have to be useful. I have so much gold, but I have to do something with it. I should get a defensive item last, like Sonya's. Shadow Flame would be nice damage. Rise and Focus might be good too. Not doing anything interesting. Oh, this is interesting. I have Flash. Damn, walked into that. We have Xin Zhao behind us. Anyone want to help me with him or no? I don't think I need to use anything. Keep plants. Oh, I really thought they were going to jump into us there. I thought that ult was going to be good, but it was bad. Oh, I feel like all we've done this whole game is just sit mid. Demonic isn't good here because it scales with, or I don't think it's good because it scales with health. We only have one health item. Fight. Not yet. Spot now. Can't get into a good ult spot. That ult was useless. Hog. I was so useless. They can end without me. I am so fed. I'm so strong and I can't do anything. What a disappointing game. I can't even kill dragon fast. How's it taking me this long to kill dragon? I said they didn't need me. If they actually did need me, I'm gonna feel really stupid. Gosh. What a disappointing game. It's so boring. I didn't do anything the whole time. I got fed, but I didn't do anything. I had one good play that whole game. Man. Yep, that was the one good play, Alonzo. Oh, man. Insane gameplay. Yeah, I soloed Fiora. You remember that? Zyra mid, god. No mistakes made. Tons of useful things done. Yeah, it was a good play for sure. But it's the only thing I did. Oh gosh.